Allen. Dials it up, and it's intercepted. Picked up by Jackson. J.C. Jackson racing down the sideline, and he's forced out of bounds. Fourth of the season for Jackson. Digs the intended target, and there's the mistake from the Buffalo QB. New England takes advantage.
And on the NFL today, Coach Cowher said that Josh Allen cannot turn the ball over in this game and give New England life and hope. J.C. Jackson.